The name of this line dance is A Fool in Love. It's got different parts to it. It's got some tags in it. But you can really hear it in the music, and it really goes with the song. So I'm going to show you the section one, the first part. And you're going to do weights on the left. You're going to do a toe heel, cross toe heel. You're going to do a side shuffle with rock recovery. You're going to do the very same thing to your left. Toe, heel, side shuffle, and rock recover. Here you're going to do two kickball change, but you're traveling forward. Kickball change, kickball change. It says you need to touch, step touch right, step touch left, diagonal right and left. But it looks good when you slide, touch. You're going to step back with that right, back, touch your left out, step back with your left and touch your right out. You're going to do a fourth turn jazz box with a cross. The second wall, this is where you're going to do the first tag. You're going to do a side shuffle, rock, recover, side shuffle, and rock, recover, out, out. And you're going to bounce your heels three times. And then you're going to put your heels in, out. And then you're going to start the dance all over. So the tags are the second wall, then you're going to get to this wall, then back to this wall, and then the front wall. So it's a really cute dance. It's choreographed by David Chamberlain. And if you'll look it up on YouTube, it's really good. And I'll do it with the music.